looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Chris!
Uh-oh.
Delta team, Chris here.
Oh, yeah, there's a sniper rifle right here. It's a PSG-1 or Dragunov or whatever it is. Stop that.
Are you serious? Hold your breath, Sheva!
I gave you two more bullets for your rifle.
Sheva can't hold her breath. I found a gem!
You found a gem?
Yeah.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
It's by a ladder.
Wait, no, get out of there.
There's another one. Okay. But by that first ladder, see it?
Got it.
Then there's one all the way at that third ladder. Wait, where'd it go? Right there. See it?
Whoa!
Serious? Are you serious? Whatever. Oh, wait. thought he was bluffing. He wasn't.
Did he just come in?
Uh-huh. We've been doing this for like...
It's 2:45.
What? Holy crap.
And I said we were going for like 2 hours. Early. That was like almost an hour ago.
Yeah, so we've been playing for like 3 hours. There goes getting the frickin' retro games in. This was supposed to be an extravaganza with different games and variety. Yeah. Guess not.
Well, we'll take a break after this and then we can come in and play some retro game, a couple retro games for a little bit.
Okay. Thank you, Oxus. Good morning to you too. Drink the orange juice. Halloween, we carved pumpkins. That was literally it. But we carved a lot of them, and that took forever. But it was fun. I liked it. And then we started doing this.
Ow. He's gonna get up by then.
Yeah. But maybe he'll start chasing me and you can shoot him.
Oh god!
Go to the other side!
I got
No! Hey, friend. What you doing? Come on. Did you guys have a fun Halloween? At least you killed him, because I got stuck.
Yeah, I got stuck on him too, but then I, like, went to aim, and I just kind of, like, slid through him, so I was like, hey, whatever. Yeah, because those four bullets are what did it.
Evil wormy flying bat caterpillar thing.
Aspa.
And I got booza. I am no good at that.
Like how it says enemies rooted, not killed, rooted.
They were murdered. Do you want machine gun ammo?
Sure. Do you have my shotgun ammo?
Yay! I was gonna say, do you want the shotgun? I don't know. I did really bad with the friggin'.
Well, it can't give me the...
No, I was going to give you back the shotgun shells, but I did really bad with the rifle, so I kind of want to hang on to it. I did really bad.
So you want to hang on to the rifle because...
I'm going to hang...
Why would I want your shotgun shells?
Because I was going to put the shotgun back. And you were like, oh, I want to use a shotgun. You're like, I used the shotgun and you used the rifle. So I didn't know if you wanted the shotgun. The shells.
Oh, no.
Okay, then.
Did you want... Because I'm going to put the rifle back. For now. Did you want my rifle shells?
Your rifle shells?
You can have them.
If you want to. The poor Shaka. We're traumatizing it.
I'm only going to take two weapons and a healing item. But, because I don't like carrying three weapons because it fills your inventory too much.
I know. Shotgun.
I just know you always like the rifle, but I know you like the bolt action rifle over that one.
Enjoying the shotgun right now. Shotgun and the handgun.
Like, I want the next shotgun. I mean, I like that shotgun, but I want the next one.
Hmm. Yeah. So are we taking a break?
Yeah.
Okay. Am I ending the stream taking a break?
Yeah, I would.
Are we getting back on or no?
Well, I figure we get on and play some retro games.
Okay. In the morning. When do you want to come back?
Should be back by 3:30.
We're coming back by 3:30. And we're going to play retro games. Like, Zombies Ate My Neighbors.
That'll probably be the bulk of it.
Things of the like. The such. Because this was a variety.
Well, supposed to be.
And we ended up spending all this time. On Resident Evil. Not complaining. It's fun. It's a good time.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Love this game.
At 3:30. So thanks so much for watching. We appreciate it. We'll be back in a little bit. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.